You can take your tickets down here.
As part of a celebration of its 75th anniversary, NASA's Ames Research Center recently hosted an open house event for over 120,000 visitors. It was the first time since 1997 that Ames welcomed the public into its world-class space and aeronautics research campus.
It gives me great pleasure to declare the gates open for the 2014 NASA Ames Open House. Have fun.
The festivities started with a welcome from Ames Center Director Pete Warden, as well as comments from special guest U.S. Congressional Representative Anna Eshoo.
NASA Ames is the epitome of great science. The scientists, the engineers, the technologists, and the visionaries have made NASA Ames an epicenter of research, of innovation, of creativity, and discovery in our nation.
Hundreds of exhibits line the streets, allowing visitors to talk with researchers and volunteers to learn about the wide variety of programs and projects at Ames. Everything from advanced aircraft research to space biosciences to small satellite research was on display.
It's really cool to see all what goes on behind the scenes of NASA, because you always hear about how they're sending the rover up to space and everything. And so finally seeing that in real life in person is something like I never thought I'd be able to experience, and it's awesome.
Some visitors participated in tours of a few of the research facilities. Among these included the home of one of the world's fastest supercomputers, the wind tunnels, one of which is the largest in the world, advanced flight simulators, air traffic control simulators, and the fluid mechanics lab, used to better understand the complexities of airflow around aircraft and other aerodynamic vehicles. One tour featured a rare opportunity to see the labs where robots are being tested to assist astronauts on the International Space Station, as well as advanced robots that might someday go to Mars and beyond. The media also joined the tours, looking at facilities such as the Arc Jet, where atmospheric re-entry conditions are replicated for testing heat shield materials. Attendees gathered with Ames scientists to listen to presentations and ask questions about their cutting-edge research. Curious visitors and future scientists talked with Bill Borucki from NASA's Kepler mission that proved the existence of thousands of planets outside of our solar system. Other participants in the event included NASA's Armstrong Flight Research Center, the California Air National Guard, the U.S. Army, and commercial partners from the NASA Research Park.
It really helps us understand how, an idea becomes a reality. It's been great. It's been a great opportunity to see what you guys do.
The event was a family-friendly way for NASA Ames to share its 75th anniversary celebration with space enthusiasts from the local community.